Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is David, and in this video I'm going to show you the mini expansion for Carcassonne, the Bets. This will put 10 bookmaker tiles into the draw pile, and when a tile is placed with a bookmaker on it, the players get to bet on the number of tiles that a street or city will consist of when it's completed, and where the bookmaker tile is a part of it. And that will give you the opportunity to score extra points. So please let me show you how it's played. So in this expansion are 10 bookmaker tiles. They have the bookmaker area on it. And each player will get 6 betting tiles in his or her color. These are all the same for all players. And you will keep them secret from the other players so they don't know what you are betting. If you draw a tile with the betting office depicted, you carry out all the 3 actions. So placing a tile, maybe that player wants to place a meeple and possibly score points. Next, everyone may choose one of their own betting chips from their supply and place it face down on the betting office on the tile. And with that bet, you are betting on the number of tiles a road or a city will consist of when it's finished. And it has to be a city or road that is connected to the betting tile you're placing your bets on. With this tile, you are betting that the city or street that is finished will consist of 4 tiles exact. And that will score you 8 points if you are correct. The other betting chips will give you double chance. For example, if the road that is finished is 2 tiles big, then you score 2 points. If it's 6 tiles, you score 6 tiles. And with this tile, you either score 4 points or 7 points if the city or street that is scored has 7 or more tiles. And for example, this one gives you 5 points if it's 5 tiles, or 8 points if the finished road or city has 8 or more tiles. So how does it work? Say we're playing and a player adds a tile that has the bookmaker. First, that player gets to do his normal turn. For example, he wants to start building this city. And when he's done, all players will now have the opportunity to place a betting chip on this tile. And so the bet will be of how many tiles the city will consist when it's finished, or the road when it's finished, because both are part of this tile. The first one to be completed will determine what the bet is for. So as a red player, I might want to close up this city as fast as possible to prevent others from getting into my city. So I will bet 3 points. But of course, you will put the betting chip face down so nobody knows exactly what you're betting for. And maybe the green player also thinks, well, I think it will be 3. But the blue player thinks, well, I think there will be some more tiles on it, so I go for 4 or 7 or more. And once the city is completed, red will score the points from the city, 2, 4, 6, 8 points. But because we finished a project that is part of the betting tile, we're also going to check to see the bets. The city contains of 3 tiles, so everyone who has betted 3 scores points, and blue scores no points. But green and red now both score 3 points. And the betting chips are then removed from the tile. So when the betting tile has both an open city and an open road, you're not sure what you're betting on, because maybe the road would have been closed first. Now we simply score for the road, 1, 2, 3, 4 tiles that road consists of. And now only blue gets points, because that player betted the correct number, so blue will get 4 points. And the red and green player have no 4 on their chips, so no points. And it may be possible that one tile completes both a city and a road that have the betting tiles on them, the betting chips. In that case, the player who closes the project gets to choose if we're going to count for the city or for the road. And he's not allowed to check the chips first. Right away you have to say we're going to count for the city or we're going to count for the road. And then we'll check to see who is the winner. And it's also possible that there are multiple bookmaker tiles are connected to a project that is finished. In this case, the city is closed. So if several bookmaker tiles are part of one or more scorings, you score all of the chips. And we're going to do that one by one, checking to see if a player scores points for this city of 3 tiles. And of course, if all roads and city are already finished after placing the bookmaker tile, no betting chips will be placed because there's nothing to complete anymore from that bookmaker tile. And also, if the last tile of the draw pile, so the last tile of the game, is one with the bookmaker on it, we don't place any betting chips on it. We do score at the end of the game points for incomplete roads or cities. And before flipping over the betting chips, you decide which city of road you want to score. The rulebook does not state who will decide what to score, so maybe you can make an agreement or maybe roll a die or something to decide which project to score. But that is the expansion, the bets for Carcassonne. 10 tiles that will give the opportunity to put a betting chip on the tile. And once a city or a street is finished, where that bookmaker's tile is part of, you will check everyone who has placed a bet on the tile to see if the number of tiles of the completed road or city matches any of the numbers on the betting chips. If you have any questions about this expansion, please feel free to ask them in the comments below. My name is David, thank you for watching, and hope to see you next time.